this is the Avalanche map by You Always Win. He does make some good maps, and they are challenge maps. I think this is a gun game, so I'm kind of hyped. I love gun game maps. I love endings. I wish they had this stuff in normal zombies, but I think when Microsoft takes over, it's going to boost the zombies like massively. So, I don't know. I'm excited. I think Microsoft is a good thing buying Activision. So we'll see. Ooh, speed cola. Give me this bad boy. There is much I do not understand. Did I already get? Did I already kill something? Spirits, I must. Oh, this shit's already lit, done. This is cool. It's a strip. I thought this map was gonna be bigger, but no. Holy fuckballs. That motherfucker was jumping. Look at his shit. That's crazy. I already got that. I don't know. This is going to be kind of hard, I think. 49 weapons. At least it's not like... I don't think it's... both versions of it.
I believe this purchase to be in my best interest. To fight for all eternity. Battle unarmed. He's a fool to himself and a friend to his enemy.
The honey badger. This gun, I just love this gun. MW3 or 2, can't remember. Or was it Black Ops? I don't remember, honestly. Oh, what the fuck. What I hope is that they put zombies in like an amazing state. Not even Kai, I just want zombies, man.
My accuracy is beyond compare. The demon spawn are ill prepared for what lies before them.
Reminds me of the PP90, but it's the Bison. Bison, Bison, eh?
I humbly accept this gift.
another map I played recently from You Always Win in a Cabin. They're Blizzard, and I failed that shit miserably. I was almost there. I was at like 50,000 points, 40,000 points, I believe. I might go back and retry it. I don't know. Probably not. I didn't post it yet, though. That was huge lag. What the fuck? Probably one of the best guns in zombies is this Venom X. Actually, the one that does immediate impact, I like better than the bounce. This is the most powerful gun in all of zombies. I swear to God. This gun shits on everything, man. One shots everything. It's insane. This one had a grenade launcher on it. I guess not. I love fast reload weapons. I used to like in Black Ops 1, like the RPK. I can't remember. So I had a lot of ammo, but the reload was asinine. Now they really make ammo like not a like. Oh.
Completed. I am am ready and willing to fight for all eternity.
Gun sucks.
In my wake.
Oh, the Ripjaw. Hell yeah, dude.
I will fall my sword before I allow them to consume me.
Oh, you can't use the alternate fire mode? Wait, is it changing colors? The fuck? Might be harder than I thought. The fuck is this?
Oh. my worth in the eyes of the Emperor.
Probably one of my favorite guns. This is from Infinite Warfare, right? I think. Gun sucks. I hate this gun. What? That's a little better than before. What is this? A different variant? What? This one's shooting like this before. I threw a grenade. Sounds pretty good.
Is painted blood red.
What?
It may be impossible without ammo. My legs are strong. My blade is sharp. Let battle resume.
Oh my God.
Surrounding me, only is your demise. The path of the warrior is painted red. my last breath. I will not allow you to defeat me.
Getting hard. I win! Yay! Fucking did it! That was rough, man, towards the end. Thanks for watching.